good. And white boys ain't know no better. Besides, what's $20 to a nigga like that? He said it's up to eat some lunch and he gon' get it right back. RP came, got home, slashed my mama keychain. Took away the appeal to earth. His mama at home, she still got him hit the window. I told her hello, except for my nigga and laugh. And talk about how we gon' smash all the bitches in glass. How I see him out here getting his cash. And just ask, what a nigga gotta do to get that? Put me on. He just laughed when he seen I was sharp. 17 years breathing, his demeanor said more. He told me, nigga, you know how you sound right now. You and my mans, I've been thinking you a clown right now. Listen, you everything I wanna be, that's why I fuck with you. So how you looking up to me when I look up to you? I'ma be stuck with two choices. Either graduate to what? Or selling number two. For what? $100 or two a week. Did you think that you would know what to do if you was me? I got four brothers, one mother, they don't love us. If they ain't one is why, fuck, they never won't brothers. I feel the same to have ever complained.